وأوحينا إلى أم موسى أن أرضعيه فإذا خفت عليه فألقيه في اليم ولا تخافي ولا تحزني إنا رادوه إليك وجاعلوه من المرسلين.
So we sent this inspiration to the mother of Moses. Suckle your child, but when you have fears about him, cast him into the river. But fear not nor grieve, for we shall restore him to you, and we shall make him one of our messengers.
فالتقطه آل فرعون ليكون لهم عدوا وحزنا إن فرعون وهامان وجنودهما كانوا خاطئين.
Then the people of Pharaoh picked him up from the river. It was intended that Moses should be to them an adversary and a cause of sorrow. For Pharaoh and Haman and all their hosts were men of sin.
وقالت امرأة فرعون قرة عين لي ولك لا تقتلوه عسى أن ينفعنا أو نتخذه ولدا وهم لا يشعرون.
The wife of Pharaoh said, "Here is a joy of the eye. For me and for you, slay him not. It may be that he will be of use to us, or we may adopt him as a son." And they perceived not what they were doing.